So now I'm joined by John from eMemory and PUFsecurity, and it's in the name. They've been working on some very, very interesting security protocols with Ambiq. So what have you guys been working on with the new Apollo series?
Yeah, actually, so our company provide security IPs based on the OTP and PUF technology, and we're proud to be part of the Apollo 510 family to strengthen the security of the product. And so recently, or actually yesterday, we just had a JPR together announcing the collaboration.
Cool.
So it was truly an honor, and you can also see the 510 got the best in-show award. So we're just happy that we can help Ambiq.
Nice.
And people can know more about our security products as well.
Cool. So in terms of what that security brings to designers, what key application areas do you think eMemory and PUFsecurity really are going to protect devices?
Yeah, so I think security can be very broad, but what we focus on is the hardware security, and specifically on how to protect the key.
Okay.
So we have two main technologies. One is the OTP and one is the PUF. Mm. So the OTP is kind of like a secure storage.
Okay.
So like a safe where you store your secrets, store your keys. And then the PUF would be like a chip fingerprint. So
okay.
It stands for physically unclonable function, but what you can think at, it's a chip fingerprint. So basically we provide the root key, the unique identity for the chip, and then also the secure key storage.
Cool.
Yeah.
So I guess that means that if someone were to get a hold of a chip, they can't get in there and clone it or mess with what the programming's already on there, because this is all fully protected. You need all those keys and the unique fingerprint for the chip.
Yeah, exactly. It'll be very difficult. And in addition to that, we also have like a complete set of anti-tampering that was certified by Riskier, which is a very famous security lab in Netherlands, I believe.
Okay.
Yeah. So we're very strong in security.
So in terms of your journey working with Ambiq, obviously you must have been one of the earliest people to work with the Apollo 510 series. How's that journey been? What's it been like?
Well, I mean, it's very cool because we had a common partner, TSMC.
Oh, nice.
From Taiwan. So Ambiq is a very important customer to TSMC.
Mm.
And TSMC is also our biggest partner in the IP development. So so we were actually introduced by TSMC to Ambiq.
Oh, nice.
And I'm very happy that collaboration worked out perfectly. And we're moving into next generation products as well with Ambiq.
Well, you've got the award, so this is going to be very, very exciting in the future and for very, very secure devices. So, yeah,
exactly. And I think the Ambiq team is also great to work with.
Nice.
We're actually
a lot of friends.
So
cool.
Yeah. And we're looking forward to the future collaborations.
Cool.